In this building, Mr. Reagan's people are borrowing the money that's putting each of us $18,000 into debt. Deficit spending. And who walks away with the money? 90,000 profitable corporations that pay no taxes. Defense contractors on bloated budgets. Foreign interests who make money on our debt. What the deficit really means is that you're paying for their free ride. But in November, you can stop it. Mondale-Ferraro. They're fighting for your future.